Hey guys, so I'm going to be teaching you how to make this like clay one, and there's like soil in it. As you can see, I'm using my torchlight because it's kind of dark right now, and there's a sweatshop. So there's kind of this like pot, so there's no flower, but you can add any flower to it. What you will need for now is just, this is not polymer clay, but you can air dry like clay, any kind of clay, plastic things will do. You just have to leave it 2 days or night or whatever. You need a barbecue stick to apply the texture. Barbecue stick. Leave the point that you need it. And then you need some colors of plastic. Here I have my different colors of plastic. So you need any color for your clay or pot. I have made this one, but I don't like it at all. So I'm just going to take this off. Off the limit. Off it! Sorry about that. I'm taking too long. I'm using my computer camera because, just like you know, I told you in the previous video, my good quality camera is spoiled. I don't know, I brought it to the mechanical shop, but they didn't return it back in a few days. They said it may take a month. So, I'm not really good, but you guys can ask me to do a tutorial on polymer clay or plastic. You just need, I chose the color blue for the pot because it's really cute. It's a cute squishy. And you can microwave it. If you microwave it, probably it will go harder, but if you bake it, it's kind of squishy, I think. So we're just going to roll this into a ball first. Oh gosh, it's so hard to roll it into a ball. Do not over roll it, because you can get like your own kind of thing. Gosh. Yeah. So this is the ball that I got. I know it's real ugly, but you have to bear with me. So we're just gonna go put our thumb in. Just press that down until the end of it. So yep, this is how mine will look like. It kind of looks like mold. So yep, then the back. It's kind of textured in black. You can see there's like dotted lines on it, but probably you can't see it. So we're just gonna make a stand and we'll fix the lines. How do you fix the lines? You guys can see I've put it one show just like that, and then we're just gonna raise it up to the volume of any high limits you want it to be, or whatever it takes. You want a jug or a watering can, up to you. This is mine. Then how big is that? You can use a ball tool to make the inside, but I would prefer using my hands because I don't have ball tool around me. And how do you make this kind of textured pot or pot which has patterns? Probably what I do is I just make that, I do the soil first because it's kind of hard to make it without the soil first, because yep. So you want to just roll the soil. I choose dark chocolate for it, the color dark chocolate. You want to just roll that into a ball. Like this. And then we're going to put it down in. Yep. So I'm just going to make it white. My brother wants to borrow it. Okay, so we're just gonna take our barbecue stick, the point, you can see there's a point there. So we're just gonna do this kind of texture. Just like you're using something big. And yeah. Sorry about that. And keep on texturing it until you get your own texture. Whatever texture you no.
Like.
Because you never show me what you want. Yeah. So this is how the texture will be like, and you're done. You can make any edits to it. You can just do anything.
I show you.
You can do anything. So thank you for watching, and bye guys.